Hello children, today we are going to learn lesson number 10, light, sound and a force. Now today's class we are going to learn about the eclipse. Okay, there are two eclipses are there, that is one solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. So children, open the page number 79. This is a solar eclipse, okay, and this is a lunar eclipse. When solar eclipse occur in between earth and sun, when moon will come in between them, between, okay, one side earth will be there, one side sun will be there, in one direction only, okay, in one direction only, one side sun will be there and one side earth will be there, in that between moon came, that time it will form the solar eclipse. And next, lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse means what? In moon and sun, they will in one distance only, okay, one line only, straight line, in that between earth came, that will it will form the lunar eclipse. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon comes in between the earth and the sun. When solar eclipse will occur, when the moon comes in between the earth and the sun, it blocks the light of the sun. It will block the light of the sun. So, the shadow of the moon falls on the earth and the sun cannot be seen, or it's partially. Okay, what will be happening? The sun's light, it will go on the moon. Okay, it will go on the moon. And this light will not pass on the earth. That's why earth will not be visible. That is known as a solar eclipse. And when lunar eclipse, when sun's light will go on the earth and it will not pass on the moon, because it all in a one straight only, okay, it will not pass on the moon, that is known as a lunar eclipse. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon comes in between the earth and the sun. It blocks the light of the sun. It will block the light of the sun. So the shadow of the moon falls on the earth and the sun cannot be seen, or it is partially seen. Next, a lunar eclipse occurs when the earth comes in between the moon and the sun. The earth blocks the light of the sun falling on the moon. The shadow of the earth falls on the moon. So the moon cannot be seen, or it's partially seen. This is known as a lunar eclipse. I hope you understood what is mean by lunar eclipse and so solar eclipse. Now, if you know the bar diagrams, this perfect means you can understand. Solar eclipse means what? In between earth and sun, the moon will come. That is known as a solar eclipse. And lunar eclipse means what? In between sun and moon, the earth will come. It is known as a lunar eclipse. Now next, sound. See on the page number 80, sound. We hear many kinds of sounds and a noise all around us. Some of these are useful. For example, when the alarm clocks rings, when the alarm clocks will ring, it tells us to wake up in the morning. Now most probably all will keep the alarm. Yes or no? Morning, 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Yes or no? Then the alarm will ring exactly that timing. That is known as one type of a sound. A bell in the school tells us when a class is going to start or end. Yes, you will tell. The prayer bell will be there. Then first period bell will be there. After finishing first period, second period will be there. That bell will be there. Okay. A car driver uses its horn to warn people who are walking on the road. Yes, car driver, motorcycle, they are will be having the horns. They will horn because nobody should come in a middle. We love to hear a music. Yes, most probably all likes the music to hear. When we speak or laugh, we produce sound. When we are speaking or laughing, we will produce the sound. Some sounds are warning sounds. when a sick or injured person is being carried to a hospital is an ambulance. Now a warning sound, they are giving the warning, like a siren, ambulance will come. When ambulance will come, that time nobody should go in the middle because they will be having the right to draw the faster, and they one day they can do the 2 accident, otherwise 3 accident. For them nothing is there because in emergency they are going faster because it is an emergency. Somebody in there in that ambulance, they want to reach till hospital because it is a very emergency. That's why they will go fast. It is usually uses a siren. This is for the other cars to stop and allow this vehicle to go fast. Because why the ambulance will be having the sound? Ambulance is far, means the sound will ring. Because why? The other vehicle should go sides and the ambulance should may go fast. That's why they will give the siren. I hope students this you understood, children. Now today's homework is you have to read page number 79 and 85 times.